The coronavirus pandemic has changed the world, the way we live, work, and travel. Tourism is one of the industries that has taken the hardest hit, and we take a look at how technology is helping to play a role in its recovery.
That was interesting.
You recognize your passport and face and do a match. In fact, even smarter than an agent.
Will new tech travel safeguards create an industry that's safer than ever before?
Inventing Tomorrow, Saturday on CNN.